This is it. Before it's over, I have one final request.
What is it, Falco? Anything.
Well, it's just... I want you to admit I'm a better pilot than you.
What?
Then promote me to High Lead Mega Commander.
Dang it, Falco. As your High Lead Super Commander, I can't promote you to High Lead Mega Commander. Then you'd outclass me.
God, come on,
dang
man.
No, Falco. I'm, like, I'm not going to do it. You do not deserve... I am the leader. I have the bigger blaster, and I...
Team Star Fox, I need your set of skills to aid me.
Yeah, we'll do it. Just get us out of here.
Of course.
Wait a minute. You do know our services come at a very premium price point.
Falco, who cares? He's going to save us.
Fine. Compensation will be given.
One last thing.
Falco!
As our newly appointed superior, I want to be promoted to High Lead Mega Commander.
What?
Okay. Whatever he said.
Yes!
Wait, no! Take it back! Let us crash!
Wait a minute, it's a Link. You think that was the green guy she was talking about?
Well, he's got those pointy ears.
Well, I'm not too sure he's ugly. Hey, I'm just looking at this objectively.
Well, I wouldn't kiss him.
That's a good enough for me.
So, who's this Ridley guy?
He is an evil purple space dragon who cannot be trusted and is trying to enslave all of us.
Golly! If that's the case, what can I do to help?
What does she need him to do?
You see, the boy, as you know, is not like us. He is from the Capcom universe.
What does that have to do with anything?
His existence cannot be comprehended by our universe. Thus, if he is destroyed, it will tear a small hole in the reality, destroying everything in a 4-mile radius.
Why is she trying to do that?
Yeah, I thought she was a good guy. You know, trying to maintain the peace.
Samus is convinced the true threat to every world are each individual fighter who dwell in this one. Her true plan, I am not sure, but I can't imagine it's for our well-being.
He's such a good boy. Why would he go along with her?
Samus is a master of deceit who's willing to say whatever it takes to get what she wants. She is already beginning to turn the fighters against each other.
Did I get nerfed?
I got this.
I'm so sorry.
You see, Mega Man, the other fighters are becoming too powerful and ruthless. If just a single one of them steps out of line for evil, it could be the end of not just this universe, but all of them. Our mission is to restrain them, starting with Ridley.
Doesn't that seem a little unfair? I mean, I just met some really nice muggies, and I'm sure there's more that wouldn't cause harm to others.
Don't you worry about that, Mega Man. They will not be hurt. Rather, they will be sent to a place of mushrooms and rupees.
You really think he'll believe that?
Mega Man's mindset in the most technically sense of the word is, well, he's just kinda dumb.
This seems like it could have been prevented. Why are you coming to us now?
Because Samus' methods of deceit are so great, she even tricked me.
You're dumb.
Wait, wouldn't that make us dumb?
Ah, dang it.
She convinced me to lend her my powers to fuel her ROB machine.
What's the ROB stand for?
She explained it stood for Robotic Operation Buddy, and I believed her until one day she made the mistake of taking off her helmet.
You read her mind.
Indeed. All that I have told you is what I witnessed when I peered into her mind. Unfortunately, I was unable to uncover the functionality of the ROB machine before she realized.
As you can see, even ones as noble as Mewtwo have become evil.
Ugh, crumbs. So wait, what does the ROB do?
As you know, we are in the Smash universe, so no one actually perishes here, rather goes flying away when hit hard enough. When this happens, a unique red energy is emitted. The ROB senses this energy and uses it to transport the fighter to a land of mushrooms and star bits. Like I said.
Dang it, Link. Just tell us where the pieces of Dragoon are hidden. Useless!
Target located. Restraining.
Whoa! What happened?
Did I just kill Link? Never liked the guy anyway.
Well, he didn't really talk much.
Yeah, he's just kind of there.
Oh! See, he's the green pointy-eared troll who is ugly. Sorry about that, Link.
Yes, I'm the green troll who has pointy ears and is handsome.
Nah, I'm pretty sure you're ugly.
Oh yeah? Then what about these guns?
Bro, all I see is two bananas.
Yeah. Pit, what do you think?
Oh, I don't want you to judge me.
Wait a minute. Wario? Yeah, that is you, Wario. What are you doing here?
What? No. Wario wears the yellow, and I'm wearing the green.
The W's still on your forehead.
Fine, you got me.
Hey, how come we don't just fly in your spaceship?
Huh, that old thing? Please. I can't even fly 2 space miles before it decides to crash on me, and besides, we're already here.
It is crucial that we surpass the coming challenges in our way in order to suppress this evil. So I ask you, do you trust me?
The Star Fox team will be happy to-
I think the High Lead Mega Commander should be speaking for the team. As I was saying...
Of course! Good guys like us need to stick together!
Enough of this! You all came here to obtain my super important, totally real dragon piece, and I shall give it to you if you can solve my evil riddle.
Why would we do that? We could just take it from you.
What? Oh, that's kinda true. Huh.
Hey, what's up guys? Thanks so much for watching this video, and thank you also for just being patient and waiting for this one, because I know it took a little bit longer to make, which is mostly due to some speed bumps along the road, including stuff like writer's block and whatnot. But, you know, that aside, we're gonna really start to try and pump out these episodes a little faster. Thank you so much, everyone, for all your support. It's very encouraging. And we should be giving you an update video soon, and we might do some amiibo giveaway. So just keep in tune, and happy smashing, everybody.